That loosened it up a bit.
Back to the surface, then. It's for relaxation. You burn leaves and breathe the smoke.
Oh, can I use it?
No.
That's all of Freyr's tributes, I'd wager. Could fetch a hefty sum with our dwarven shopkeeps.
The fate of these creatures. It reminds me of a story.
Yeah?
There once was a blacksmith whose king commanded him to construct a box that could contain all the evils of the world. But no metal could hold such power. So the blacksmith used the flame of...
Please. Okay.
What is okay?
You don't have to... Look, I know I get sad about this kind of stuff, but it doesn't mean I won't be okay. You know?
Yes.
So, what happened with the blacksmith?
His daughter was the key to unlocking the box. He died, trying to protect her from those who would open it.
You're not gonna have to do that for me.
I know. But I would.
Thank you.
appears we've overstayed our welcome in our time.
Come on, let's go cut it free.
Whatever my future holds, know this, Atreus. I will always do what is best for your future. Even these two understand that there is little choice for a parent.
So, are they?
This one's all yours, brother.
You know what? Never mind.
Misty. It's beautiful.
Thanks, Father, for doing all this. I know it doesn't solve everything, but it feels like we helped.
No rush to leave yet, is there? Who knows what kind of adventures await us in a freshly lit barrens?
Come on.
keep order!
Now's our chance!
Alka!
Go!
More poetry. Delightful.
Another flower.
A dawn bloom, maybe.
Another sleeping beast, the handiwork of Alvis Stonefoot.
We should go check on the Raven Tree now. Ah! starving. Looks like Yari and Selmer were here too.
Another ingredient around here, brother.
Mimir, tell me more of Yari.
After leaving his family, he wandered the realms in search of something unnameable. But in all his wondrous travels, nothing satisfied him. Until he met another wanderer in search of something similar. Unnameable. He was called Somar.
Let us find the final ingredient. Another berserker gravestone. Oh!
You are nothing!
Oh, I felt that one, brother!
With the Aesir, aye. Another of my spectacular failures.
In capturing these spirits, you seek redemption.
I just want... Send these bloody monsters to hell where they belong. Wouldn't exactly call it redemption, but I know I'll feel better once it's over.
Is that Freyr?
Indeed it is.
Wow. Big statue.
That's odd. The runes are dark.
Why would the elves build a giant statue of Freyr? Didn't they just go back to fighting each other after he left?
Difficult to say without an inscription. But it looks like the elves built this place together, light and dark. Which means this would have been their first act of cooperation in generations. A far cry from lasting peace, but perhaps it served as a monument, one that symbolizes the potential for peace.
This statue may have survived Freya's absence, but a truce clearly did not. Monuments are useless to those who ignore their message.
Couldn't he have just, I don't know, cast a spell or something? Made things better permanently?
There wasn't a spell or enchantment to leave behind. Freyr's presence is what mattered. His very godhood is what brought life back to this dying land. Eventually, he had to choose Vanaheim or Alfheim.
Doesn't sound like a tough choice. Vanaheim was his home.
It's never easy to walk away from those who need you.
Monuments are useless. Why are you trying to fix this one?
It was hidden for some time. Perhaps now it can serve as a reminder.
Aye. Nothing reminds people of their history like chiseled, well-lit marble.
Light inside these crystals.
You're right. Normally we'd have to provide our own. Perhaps slotting a crystal on the opposite side could shed some light on this mystery.
I knew you were gonna say that. that? Hey, come in. That ring of crystal shards is glowing now.
Looks like we can read the inscription now as well. In honor of the Enlightened One, may his gift of light shine eternal. Ah, gift of light.
The light from the crystals. It is in the sand now.
Would you look at that? Freyr's gift endures after all. Or should I say, his presence?
You are not funny.
Father, do you think there will ever be peace in Alpha?
Peace is difficult after centuries of conflict. It must be found in its own time. From within. It cannot be forced.
Mom helped you find peace, right? How are the elves supposed to change if no one shows them the way?
Your mother. She trusted me. Gave me the space to find my own way. But you are right, Atreus. She was my guide. Our actions in Alfheim may not bring peace. But by ending the storm and bringing light back to this land, perhaps we have planted the seeds.
Couldn't have said it better myself. Sounds like I'm rubbing off on you, brother.
It is possible.
Perhaps we can bring these two animals back to Vanaheim, or Midgard even. Becky and Svana could use a company. We have kennels.
I don't know. They feel pretty happy here. Alfheim is their home.
I suppose you're right. It just seems lonely out here.
It is peaceful. They have each other. It is enough. The second key.
Sure enough. It's been a bit since we've unlocked a mysterious door. Excited, brother? Classic. Nagging me ever since we found these two, but I have a theory now. Perhaps our lovable resistance leader introduced Dulon to Alfheim a century ago.
More gifts for the Dark Elves? That makes sense. So, Freyr taught the Dark Elves how to train Gulon to pull a sled?
More likely, he showed them how they could be trained to pull a plow. He is the god of the harvest, after all. Seems they found new uses for the pups after Freyr left and their fields went fallow.
I guess sledding around is easier than flying during a sandstorm.
Father, there's something.
Is that a tree? Gale, it's coming!
As mine, imprisoning a drake. Can't decide whether to be impressed or horrified.
Either way, it is over now.